I have here a Bible. I have here a Qur'an. Now, isn't it interesting how just two books could cause so much strife in the world? Think about it.